the minute we walked through the doors of Wilmot, we felt part of the community.
Wilmot is family.
They are fantastic at not only teaching academics, but caring about the whole child. In every conversation that we have as a staff, we talk about what's best for kids.
What will keep them engaged and focused? What will keep them excited?
I've never seen more passionate staff anywhere that care more, work harder for longer to support every single child.
My kids love Wilmot.
My favorite thing about Wilmot is all the teachers are really nice. They just all really like the environment and want everybody to have equality, and I really like that.
The teachers are really great. Like, they're really helpful and they know how to explain stuff so well.
The teachers are amazing. Every teacher that my kids have had so far has over 10 years of experience.
I think Wilmot is a wonderful place to go to school because we have faculty and staff that have been here for a long time because it feels like a second home. I brought all three of my children here, and I'm proud to say that this is my 20th year at Wilmot.
I love the relationship I have with students, and every morning I greet them in the hall as they come in and make sure that they are feeling welcome and ready for the day.
Well, I tell the students that what we learn in art actually applies to life. So every day we focus on an artist habit and we learn the thinking process of an artist. These habits will help you become a really flexible, creative thinker, and you can apply it to anything you want.
We love to partner with parents and hear what their hopes and dreams are for their kids, and hopefully we can weave that into something that we're doing in the classroom.
We meet kids where they are and just keep them growing.
Values here are generosity, integrity, responsibility, and respect. And the teachers live it and breathe it, and it filters down to the students.
I know that not only are my kids learning to read and write and all of the important fundamentals, but they're also learning how to be responsible citizens and part of the community. We have the Green Team.
Green Team superheroes. We go to different classrooms and do these contests of who can reduce the most energy.
We also have the Community Action Team, which is CATS for short.
So every month we do a different charity. It makes me feel really good that I'm like helping. It just makes me feel really good.
This year we have a new initiative called Den Groups, and kids from every grade level make up the Den Group.
It's fun to meet new students and new teachers you haven't had before.
If we see each other in the halls, we can do like our secret handshake to each other.
We also do study buddies in fifth grade, so a kindergartner and a fifth grader are paired up.
And one of my very favorite things is seeing the fifth graders go pick up their kindergarten and first grade den buddies and hold their hands.
Wilmot is an exceptional school in terms of academics, but the community here, we all care so deeply about each other. We work hard to take care of each other. And it's like a family.
I couldn't imagine ever finding a school faculty that cares more and works harder to make every child feel welcome and supported.
I just feel like they are getting a fantastic education that's gonna serve them for the rest of their lives.